We are overdosing on cuteness here in the blue hallway. It's almost time for the St. Louis Pet Expo. We have Ethan Barnett, Events Vice President. And who are these, I would say, little furry friends? They're not little.
These are
especially this one.
Yeah, this one's bigger than some people's dogs.
Yes.
These are a few of the rabbits from the Missouri House Rabbit Society.
Aww.
And they'll be at the expo this weekend with their rabbits.
Are they adoptable?
Most of the bunnies are adoptable.
Awesome. Yes. Yes. Along with lots of other pets. Organizations like Mutts and Stuff, Gateway Pet Guardians. We have a mega adoption area that's sponsored by Purina.
Yeah.
And like about 100 adoptable pets. So if you're looking for a forever friend, it's a great place to be.
I would imagine that there's also some tips on exactly how to care for your pets no matter what they are, right?
That's right. The experts, animal experts in the industry will be out. We have over 100 vendors. Everything from behaviorists to veterinarians to experts in the rescue industry as well. So
I have never seen such cuteness all in one place, but I think that a lot of people think, oh, I can get a cute little puppy, I can get a cute little cat, I can even get a cute little lizard, and then it grows. And I think that a lot of people may want some tips on how to care for those too, right? Do you expect a lot of people to be adopting animals now that the holidays are starting to come up?
Yeah, I mean, we see a lot of adoptions at most events. I think people just love pets. And it's not only an adoption event, though. You can bring your pet to the St. Charles Convention Center this weekend. They have to be on a fixed lead, and we ask for proof of vaccinations. But they're welcome to come out, and it's a great way to socialize your pets as well.
So the pets that you bring have to have their own vaccinations. And then the animals that are adopted out, they get vaccinated, but what should people bring with them if they want to adopt an animal, like in terms of documentation?
Well, that's kind of up to each individual rescue.
Okay.
So usually there's an adoption fee. It varies based on the rescue organization.
Okay.
And a lot of times it's a great way to have a one-on-one face-to-face to meet your new forever friend and to ask any questions that you might have.
Oh my gosh. Also another thing that a lot of people may want to know, accessories, tools, like little doggy houses. Can you find that stuff there too?
Oh yeah, there's everything pet related under one roof. It's Saturday and Sunday. Saturday 10 to 5, Sunday 11 to 4. There's more information online at stlpetexpo.com. We have an entertainment stage with great educational presentations.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lure course if you're bringing your pet, if they want to be active and have a lot of fun. Purina Farms is sponsoring an agility course. And then everyone's favorite, Halloween's over, but the costume contest. It's a pet costume contest. We always have over 100 entries, so it's a lot of fun.
You can always put your pet in a costume. It doesn't matter what, as long as they let you. The St. Louis Pet Expo will be at the St. Charles Convention Center, November 5th and 6th, stlpetexpo.com. We will have links on the Fox 2 St. Louis app. We have cuteness, awe factor every day here on the 9 a.m. show. Let's send it back in for some more news.